What are these three mental blocks which are ruining your health? Wanna find out? Watch this video until the end. What are those three mental blocks which are ruining your health? Hi, I'm Sachin Habat, working software professional, passionate about Ayurveda and the creator of the Self Healers Hub, which is on a mission to help 100,000 working professionals live healthier, happier and a more fulfilled life by using the power of the ancient Indian science of Ayurveda. Ayurveda is the integration of body and mind. And it's just not just bitter medicines. And today, I want to share with you three mental blocks which are ruining your health. Whoever is watching this live video, please give me a big hi with exclamation mark in the comment box. Give a hi with a big exclamation mark in the comment box. I would like to welcome you. Let's find out the first mental block through a story. It's a very story, very dear to me. And this I learned it from my spiritual mentor. So I would like to share it with you. First and foremost, what happens is there is a baby elephant, okay? A baby elephant is tied down with a chain by digging a steel rod into the ground, okay? So now the baby elephant wants to go free. Everyone wants freedom. So it tries to break the chain from that steel rod. It pulls and it pulls, pulls for so long, so long, so long, and it finally gives up. It gives up. What happens now? Next, the trainer, once becomes of particular age, it's actually the steel rod is replaced by a wooden plank and the chain is tied to the wooden plank. What happens now? Now the elephant is not pulling it. It has given up. It has given up. Don't you agree? So see, this is the thing. The elephant has programmed itself into a belief that it cannot break that chain. It cannot break that chain. Now, even if we put a wooden plank there, it's not pulling it out, even though it has the strength. Similar way, we also are programmed. We are programmed to believe we cannot take care of our health. We have to be dependent on someone. We have to be dependent on someone. Are you programmed like that? Give it a thought today night after watching this video. Are you programmed like that? Are we, even though that steel rod has been replaced by that wooden plank, are we still not believing in our strength? Our health is our responsibility because God has given us the immunity power. The immunity will take care of you in the long run. So, you got to smash that mental block out of your head. You got to take control of your health. So that is the first mental block saying that your health is not your responsibility. You gotta let go of that block and say your health is your responsibility first. It's like the elephant, but you have realized that your chain is tied to a wooden plank. Break that plank away. Break it. Okay? Now, second mental block. What is the second mental block? Second mental block is thinking that there is a higher force and it will help you always. We have seen this. We go and pray, God, please give me health. There, please give me good health. But do you work for it? Similar way how you earn your money, you got to work for it. If you want to become rich, you have to work for it. Similarly, if you want good health for a long run, you got to work for it. You got to work for it, is it not? But we are actually believing more, saying that the higher force will do everything for us. So this is another mental block. We have to have that faith in the higher force, but we got to work well. Yes, is it not? So Bhagavad Gita says, karmanye vadikaraste ma phaleshu kadachana. Is it not? So you got to work and then the higher force will take. So first, start taking care of your health by changing your lifestyle, changing your sedentary lifestyles, and go out there and have a good exercise. Go out there, have good food, and obviously the higher force will take care of you. So this is the second mental block. What is the third mental block? Third mental block is contentment. Contentment with our current health situation. So you're saying, okay, that's enough, yeah, it's enough for today. So you just, like, if you do 30 minutes walking one day, and the next day again you're doing only 30 minutes, can you do 32 minutes? Can you do 33 minutes? Try that. Keep improving. Keep improving. Hello? Yeah, I think the audio is there. Audio is there. So, you gotta keep improving that. And you gotta make sure that you are not contented with what you have. But you gotta keep and be ambitious. Target 1% improvement in your health, in your exercise regime. Target 1% improvement of reducing your junk food intake or bad food intake or processed food intake. Do this. This is very powerful for you. So what are the three mental blocks now? One mental block is not thinking that your health is your responsibility. That is one mental block, which is reducing your health. Second mental block is thinking that higher force will do everything for you. No, you gotta work for it. Then the higher force will take care of it. Then third is not being contented but being ambitious with your health goals. So if today you are exercising for 30 minutes, make sure next day you are exercising for 32 or 35 minutes. Keep improving daily and it will compound like your money. It will compound. Slowly your health will also compound. You see this, it will happen for you. And that's what I wish for you. And that is why I'm doing a live webinar on the three secrets to accelerate your inner healing power. I will share it with you live. So you got to register for the webinar by clicking on the link in the description. Looking forward to meet you live and hope these three mental blocks should be cleared from your mind. And break those blocks. Start accelerating your health. Start accelerating them. That's what I need from you. That's what you should accept from yourself. I hope this live video is going to break away those three mental blocks from your head. Break it. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And thank you.